What's up, guys? Welcome back to Splatoon. It's part 41, and it's quite early in the morning. I've just woken up. I've decided to jump on the Splatoon, and I thought before we jump back into ranked battles, I want to show you something. So we're going to go into my other account. I want to prove that I'm not joking about my other accounts. So we're on my main account, which has got all of my saves from all the games that I finished on this one, from my previous channel up till now. So yeah, and I'll show you my other account. I've got three accounts on this this console. I've got one that I'm using just to record Splatoon for this channel, and I've got a second one just to play ranked battles without no raging, because I don't care if I go up or down. I just play it just casually play it for fun, and I've got this one, which is like my main one. So if you look here, update. Since part 40, I haven't played this game since then. So you've got a carbon roller deco now. What are they doing to this game? Right, carbon roller deco. We'll play with that today. We'll see how overpowered it is. It's got the power of the roller. It's got seekers. I noticed. I didn't pay attention to the special. So just added another difficulty to the game. They're arming these rollers with every special going. Like, there's a roller with an ink strike, a roller with a kraken, a roller with heat seekers. There's a roller with everything now, a roller with a bazooka. But there ain't an Enzap with everything. There ain't all the other weapons are not like. They should just have it. Sorry, I coughed. There should be a. Now, each weapon you can pick what special you want or what you'd prefer to have. So there you go. Look at the top right. What level am I? I'm level 50 max. And I'm rank A plus, 46. And I have almost got to A minus, but when I got about 70 or 80, I got dragged down. I decided to stop there. So there you go. So that's account number one. There you go. You see, I'm A plus, 46. Okay, let's switch user. Go to the middle one. This one I haven't registered with Nintendo, so every time it always asks me to confirm something. I always just say do it later. I can't be bothered. It's all right. So that opens Splatoon. And if you want, you can just skip ahead to where I get back in the ranked battles. But right now, I'm proving myself that I'm not that bad at the game. It's just that when I decide to record, I'm just I just never get good luck, do I? Like, I guess it takes a while to like warm up. Like, maybe I should warm up first and then come and record. Because usually when I'm like playing in the evening, I like lose a couple of rounds. I'm up and down, and when I'm like on fire, I just catapult to the top. But even when you get winning streaks, then your points become less and less and less. Alright, so it's going to reveal the update again. We'll see what special it had actually. It's got bomb rush. So here you go. It's got. The roller, it's got seeker, and it's got slowdown, so it's got an advantage there. It can put ink down, it can seek an enemy, and it can cause slowdown. So I reckon everyone's playing with that one. And if you've got a team of a squad with four different style rollers, that means they've got every style of ink strike. They could put all the ink down, and they've got the one hit KO, which people know how to do. It's a joke. It's a spit in the face of people that don't want to play with the roller, because then you're against something of disadvantage. They've got the advantage. I mean, you've seen my last rounds, but how much it takes to take these rollers out. So look at this one. I started and we're at level 28. We're not quite level 50 yet, but I'm A plus. Look at that. I'm A plus 30. So when I got to A plus, I didn't play again. This was recently that I got to there, and I decided to stop. I thought, and I'm thinking, do you know what? I'm going to show you that I've got to A plus on this account, and I'll come back to it tonight. Come back to this account as my casual, just keep playing whatever. And if I go down, I go down. If I go up, I go up. Who cares? So there you go. There's your proof that I've got to A plus twice. I have got there before, but then I've been dragged back down. But right now, I've got two accounts sitting on A plus. So there you go. Right, let's go to the left account, Super Soaker, which is the one I use for this, for my YouTube Splatoon. And again, this one needs confirmation as well. My main one, the first one I showed, that's the only one that's like all confirmed and linked with Nintendo, because that, like I said, that's my main one. The other two that I don't really care about. Right, let's get this started. It's getting cold outside as well. It's all foggy and everything. I hate this time of year where the summer's over and now the world's getting cold. Where you are like, it's best to stay indoors. Right, so they're going to reveal the update again, which we all be fucking know. I don't know, shall we try the new roller out? It'll be shit if I go down because of it, because everyone's going to be picking this roller. I don't know how long it's been out. It's been a couple days since I recorded part 40, because I've been playing a lot of The Evil Within, and if you've spotted, I've started another game, Spy Chameleon. I've finished that. I've got the rest of The Evil Within sitting on my computer, and I've got the rest of Spy Chameleon. That's only about 7 parts. So yeah, I'm gonna jump back on Splatoon and I'm gonna start another game. I think I'm either gonna do Tomb Raider, Assassin's Creed 4, or something else. But those two that I just said, they're the ones I'm feeling at the moment. Because you've got Rise of the Tomb Raider coming out next month, so that'd be a good game to like warm myself up for it, because I haven't played Tomb Raider since it launched on the PS3 and Xbox 360. That's when I've last played it. I bought them at launch or near launch, finished it, and I ain't played them since. So there we go, look, B plus 74. So we're not far off A, in A ranks again, so let's go to weapons. We'll go and purchase that new roller that they've got. The carbon roller deco is a carbon roller specially decorated by top designers. Rollers can make it difficult to ink ahead, but Seekers and the Bomb Rush help you do just that. Now you can approach foes quickly and swing your roller in their face. But the game knows what it is. They know what it's all about with that roller. Right, it's just the new one. We'll purchase it. Alright, let's go to the lobby. It depends what the stipulations are. What are we on? Tower control. Well, you don't really want. What was the special? Bomb Rush. I don't think you want a roller on Tower Control. Let's go back to what we've had before. We're nearly 10 minutes in, we haven't even started. So you've got about five variants of the roller. And there's two NZAPs. You've got the 85 and the 89. And they're both different. that's a you've got two variations of that. You've got the deco gun, that's got like a couple variations. They should just have one model and you can pick what you want. I keep coughing, fucking sorry. Tower control in Flounder Heights. I don't think I've been in this map with a tower control. Since this map launched, actually. I remember when this map launched, it was tower control. There you go, first round, we're getting rinsed. I wasn't sure where the tower started, like if it was at the top or at the bottom. They're all coming over, look. How did they launch there? Because I killed two of their players. And the other one was spawning back on the map and I killed him. So how did the fourth one end up where he was? There you go, lag. I killed them and then I killed them and after they killed me. Or the other way around. They got it 31 already. Us from above, so they've got the long range weapon. What have we got? We've got the splatters, 10 seconds. We've got a long range as well. What are you doing? Where's our long range weapon when you need him? Oh, they've got the invincibility as well. I'm not sure if they've got a roller. I didn't quite pay attention to what they had. Buy a lunar blaster. These blasters are what's powerful, like with like one hit. They're just as bad as the roller, like one splat in the face and you're dead. And they got it 20, so unfortunate. So because I haven't been on the game for a couple of days, they're probably going to punish me for that. So they've got most of the land as well. We're not going to get it. They got it. That's my conspiracy, that the game they help the game out. They help one team out. They get teams with the weapons perfect for whatever the stipulation is. And I, for all I know, this could be a squad that I'm against, and that's why they like it. Look, B plus and they're the A minus. I'm still going down 10. Fucking shit. They're doing it again, look, sticking that A+. They keep making it like to the point where whoever's teamed with that level 47, if you don't win, you're going down a lot of points. So if you get someone of a... If you've got the advantage with ranked players and you lose, you go down like 10, 12. You've seen it. You've seen it before. go. Look, they've got the two. They've got two blasters. So we're fucked. We're fucked already at the gate. They're doing that thing where they all get on the tower at once, and they just keep you spawning. Like 34, they can still get it all the way to the end. Kill the second one. So, yeah, the Octoshock replica. I think you have to be quite a high level to get that. To go to Judd every 5 levels, and he gives you it at some point. It's not a bad weapon at all. So that fucking Inkbrush guy who had the Kraken, you think I'm looking for me? Right, stay on it, boys. Nope, he's gone. There you go, we're getting a bit further. 20, 19, 18. Come on, jump on it. Ah, oh, shit, them fucking bombs. I still took two of their guys out. Hit it. I've been the Inkbrush, the thing that they're using, and when I get on the tower and I'm start swinging, I don't kill anyone. I think I'm going to stay here and defend a little bit. No, I'm going to help, just in case. Didn't see him. Dirty bastard. I'm going to stay back and defend. I've got a feeling it's going to give them extra time. They're going to get on it on extra time, and then... So I mean, look, I have a feeling that they're all sitting on it now. Like extra time. So it gave him extra time. I got him off the fucking tower. So why didn't the tower stop? Oh, we have to reclaim it. It's a fucking piss take that extra time. If you read the rules of each game, like explaining that they had the 8+, so I should go off about either 10 or 12. 10. Why didn't it give me more? Look, they had the A+, A- guy. If that was me, if I was in the A-, I'd go down a lot. But yeah, if you read the stipulations of each match time, like Splat Zones and Tower Control, it doesn't tell you nothing about extra time. So how do you know about the game? Look, it's gone X. We pushed X. Info that the objective of Tower Control is to ride the tower to the enemy goal. When the match begins, make a beeline for the tower. The tower will start moving automatically once you climb aboard. Riding the tower makes you a clear target for the enemy, so watch out. If the tower goes too long without anybody on it, it will return to its starting position. As the tower approaches the goal distance will decrease. If the battle ends without anyone reaching the goal, the team with the lowest goal distance wins. In this mode, battle points are awarded based on goal distance. Riding the tower alone is pretty difficult, so work with your team. Victory will go to the team with the best strategy. Know when to jump off the tower, how to work effectively as a team, and how to make good use of terrain in each stage. So it doesn't mention extra time at all. So your reward so your points is based on how far you got the thing, but we got it pretty far. We got it, what, 13, 12, and I still only got 10 points. So we've lost a round and won a round. So it doesn't teach you about why extra time came into play. I've got someone out of it. Who killed me, cunt? That was you. I thought it was the other one. They got 52 cow. You killed me. Oh, he come up behind, look, the roller. I noticed that on the other side there's like a little area you can jump up and get on the other side. I've never seen that before. See, I mean, I had there in my sights, so why did I... I don't get it. Hit the texture, I don't understand. But I had them, I was shooting as they were flying through the sky and I shot them. But one little drop of ink on me. Oop, you did. I don't know, what are they playing at? Why did he... That area there. I tried jumping over to there. Oh no, they're getting it. Oh, fuck's sake. We've got fucking work to do now. They've got it 38. It's always like a conspiracy. It's like a coincidence. We got it one drop too late. Let's see, how did they get me? I was on the other side. Alright, so we've lost twice in this video now. I thought we was going to get a win on that. Hey, who's that at the top? Sorry guys. We've just got one win in this video. I think I'm going to stop after this one. Maybe, I don't know, maybe we'll have another one. Won it. Extra time, it's gone. Done. That was all me. I was the last person who fucking killed me. Again, death by the roller. The most overpowered, most defense weapon in the game. We have 2A minus, so that we was at the advantage, and it'll take off like 12, not 10 again. Why isn't it taking off 12 and 14, 15 points like before? All because they got it one little drop ahead. Right, what are we doing for time? We need 29 minutes. We'll have one more round, and that's it. So if I lose three times in a row, apologies. They keep sticking these B pluses. These not 8 B pluses, these A minuses in the game. It's always like an odd amount. Like, look, now it's even up. You've got 3 A minuses, but you've got 1 A rank at the top there. And it won't be all the B pluses against the A's. You could do that. We've got a roller. Now you've got, look, 2 rollers and an ink brush. We're fucked. We're fucked out of the gate. Look, two losses in a row, and each time it's always put me against overpowered weapons. Again, look, roller. One splat, you're dead. And they got three of the fuckers. Oh look, it's going without me. A roller waiting at the fucking corner. Go to him. I get over. They've got more power over me. All I've got to keep fucking hammering, and all they get is one swing and you're dead. So there's really no defense for me. It's hard enough trying to kill one of the rollers, and I have two of them and the ink crush. Where the fuck am I? You see what I mean? Like how much it takes to kill them. Oh no, they're easy to kill. I get told. Oh no, they're easy to kill. You just keep moving backwards in the shoot. Oh, you just do this, and it's bollocks. Because look how much it takes to kill them with a regular weapon. They've got the Lunar Blast, so they've got two boulders, they've got the whole fucking 9 yards. And we're still kicking up! Fucking joke. We're gonna win it, but it's funny how overpowered they are. Look, can't get the knockout. So you go, 1-1, lost 2, then 1-1. They had the advantage, they're the A rank guy as well. And I still got up 10. So it's not true what the fucking game says. Oh, your points is based on your strategy or how far you got it. So we got it knockout and it still gave us 10, right? And in my other round where I didn't get it knockout, it gave me 10. So it doesn't make sense. And I'm back at B plus 74. So from the start of this video, I was B plus 74. Lost 2. Not a 1-1. No, I lost the first round, then I won one, didn't I? And then I lost one. I can't remember. I know, but I know I've only won twice. So, yeah, 35 minutes. I'm going to stop it there, guys. I'll see you next time. Peace.